So we don't expect any violence or anything like
that. Sir, there was reports that a particular person smashed the ballot box. And what happened? What led to that situation, sir? What happened? What really happened?
No, it was just a play. They were playing. It is not that it was intentional. There wasn't violence. As in, you know, the guy and his friends are betting. I can take that box. I cannot take that box. It's not something. And immediately, I took it from me.
So what happened to the guy? Where is the guy?
No, we've handed him over to the DSS. Okay. We have taken him away.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.